We talked about once you have the grip, right? We talked about breaking the grip once the grip is on. And then we created opportunities when the person reaches for you, right? That we had the separated hands, and then you know the, what we learned recently is more like the 24, which is as you reach for me, how I follow up on those separated hands. Right? As long as he sticks his hand out, it creates an opportunity for me to break. But let's say he just keeps his hands up. Right? And, you know, like, so he's very defensive. And I want to create an opportunity to break. Remember, from our point of view, we need first entry, then unbalance, then throw. You can't throw you from here. Right? I want to get a grip on him. And again, if he's sticking his hands out at me, that gives me an opportunity. Right? That gives me, you know, an opportunity. But if he's just here,
this one slaps to create the opening.